walls are singing. Why the flesh has a journey down. Your greatest victim.
Your greatest victim.
My greatest friend. I can feel you.
So thank you so much for being part of this. This means a lot. We're very thankful for you guys coming in to hang out with us. We're gonna play a few more songs when Beach gets done with this Bia. All right, this song's called Buried at Sea.
Everything, but you show it all. You show it all.
In this room, I've been watching Evergreen Terrace for over 15 fucking years. So thank you to Evergreen Terrace for letting us be a part of this. Let us celebrate this reunion with you. But before they get here, who's excited for fucking Rhythm of Fear? Damn. I know I am. So thank you, Mike, for having us. Let's give Mike a round for putting this whole fucking thing together. He does a good thing for Jacksonville. Here's another one from the album. This song's called Thanks for Nothing. This song's called Thanks for Tuning. Woo!
Why suffocating from the pressure? Why am I losing my grip on reality? The world that is being told, all I can do is believe in me. Never give up. You never see this on my skin. What's he waiting for?
as one of my friends. It's too cool for me now. I know. VJ's the P. You guys having fun? Yeah, we are too. Plagues my house, the skeletons in these closets that I can't hardly count. My fingers are all broken from fighting a brick wall. The ceilings are all crumbling as they all start to fall. If I could catch up to you and turn us both around, you look me in the eyes and tell me that it's all safe and sound. I can still hear your voice so loud and so clear. You know this would ruin the rest of our I close my eyes so tight, I hold back the tears. The demons get this round to my face. I wish I could say that I've never felt better, but I've never felt much worse. I keep on trying and trying, but my life won't reverse the memories that now make up this never-ending curse. If I close my eyes so tight, can I hold back the tears? Do the demons get this round? I face these fears. It was a terrible place for such a young kid. Memories that replay, never forget or forget or forget. Let's get fucking rowdy.
So here's something. This band Boys No Good doesn't play often. And like I said before, I don't get to do it. We have a great fucking time we do because you guys. Let's see it for yourselves. Boys No Good is getting a fucking upgrade, however. A goddamn sexy upgrade. A real chiseled man. Can my juggalo homie Gil come to the stage, please? This man right here, Gil. Great fella, great voice. Don't take him on a train. Some of you know what that means? He's got a real big train. That's confirmed, confirmed. So let's give it up for the new singer of Boys No Good right here. It's been a pleasure singing with this band, thank you. I'm gonna pass the torch over to this fella. Thank you so much, I had a great time. These guys aren't done, and they won't be done anytime soon. I appreciate it, y'all. Without the boys, let's get this shit off.
I'm gonna go.